What's up, Starcraft fans? You are watching a co-op mutation. I am CTG, and we're doing rubber and glue on Void Launch. I am playing this time as Dehaka. My masteries are Devour Healing Increase, Pack Leader Active Duration, and Dehaka Slapping Speed. My ally, Spokhai, is playing as Abathur. While waiting for the loading screen, a huge thank you to Neometal, who is supporting me in the Pulse Cannon tier. And thank you to all my supporters on Patreon. So my strategy this game will be to mass creeper hosts. I think that is Dehaka's best option. I think that is Dehaka's only option for this mutation, because his damage do way too much. His units do way too much damage to themselves because of double-edged. Any damage they deal will be reflected back to them. So my ally will probably camp the response with Toxic Nest to avoid damage. He'll get more kills. It's expected. But I'll try to go for the bases using my creeper hosts. We'll have Diffusion. Damage is spread out across all units, including our own, so long range units like Creeper Hosts are better than Mutalisks, even with the revive. Especially because there's only one upgrade. And finally, we'll have Temporal Field. Circle spawn on the ground to stop our units. Start the game, look up into our ally. Is it okay?
That'll cost more minerals.
Send the Hawker right here. Enemy's not Zerg, that's fine. Okay, here's the build. Start 20 supply and then get the extractor. At 100 minerals, before making anything, set a drone to our expansion area so we can start our barracks, primal barracks. There we go. Rally it there. So the Zerglings immediately start going for the rocks.
We don't have enough minerals.
And then just go for these drones. So grab more minerals. Okay. So we have Protoss, that's good.
Enemy Protoss.
Okay, let's draw them here.
Waste of essence. Essence.
Okay, that's good. Oh, damage this, damage this. Oh. Eat that. Oh. Did too much damage. Oh well. Oh hey! Three! I need three of you! Man, that's gonna cut into my economy. Let's get Levix then.
Need more minerals for that.
Okay.
We don't have enough minerals. Need more minerals for that.
Start attacking this.
Allied forces are under attack.
Yeah, I need more drones at this point. I'm not gonna sacrifice anything for Dehaka yet. Yeah, let's get all this essence for us anyway.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Start another extractor. Okay.
Allied forces are under attack.
Okay, pause for a while. Pause for a while. Yeah, I need you guys to recover your strength.
Must defend Hive Cluster.
Okay, let's Is it healing itself? Yeah, it is. It is. Not sure how fast, but it is definitely healing itself.
Allied forces are under attack.
Okay, let's get these guys to
upon Glevic, new leader.
Okay. These guys are not going anywhere, so let's just eat them. Oh hey.
Take essence. More essence. Watchful.
Allied forces are under attack.
Kill.
Okay. Let's get a Let's get a hive. Yeah, that's what I wanted to say. Okay, so far Dehaka is still alive. And our units are still alive, that's good. We eat that. Okay, that's gonna deal a lot of damage. Do the yellow thing, eat this again. Okay. No, it's still not quite enough damage. As much as I'm hoping for. But we can now feed Dehaka to revive him. on cooldown. Let's set this down here.
Allied forces are under attack.
So far, Ally's getting all the kills. Let's get the crunch then. Belly thing. Ow. That doesn't even do enough damage to kill those things. I'm thinking it's not worth it anymore. Get plus one, I guess. Well, let's revive the Hawk again.
Several shuttles are en route to the central warp conduit. Your objective is to eliminate them.
You know what? I need essence. I need essence. Let's just go. No, who cares? Let's eat that. Destroy this thing. Hey. Dehaka again. Dehaka.
Allied forces are under attack.
Hey. Hey, idiots. Yeah, let's just go start killing these things.
Enemies gather. We must.
Okay. Let's use Glevig. Fire thing.
Now, Glevig.
And it's down. Oh well. At least we're making progress inwards.
Uh-oh.
I think I might need to start damaging these. Okay.
A wave of shuttles has been shot down.
Destruction confirmed.
Enemy
loss severe.
Idiots. Come on.
Caldeer's Zelnaga shrines may contain invaluable knowledge. My team is setting out to scan them, but they will require protection. Preparing a research vessel.
Still don't have.
Make this one count.
Oh, there we go. Level 6. There we go. That's something.
Now I can call the
Krunt.
Okay. Wow. Did the Krunt die upon spawning? That's funny. That's ridiculous. Man, this is silly. I did too much damage.
Powering up, and a wave of shuttles is bearing toward it.
Let's get another one here.
We capture.
Yeah, let's see all the drones here. In fact, let's get another hives, just so we can revive the Hawk even faster. Hey, I think it's starting to steal drones from that red gas, which is not good, of course. Can we sacrifice this one manually?
Allied forces are under attack.
Enemy
oh.
Attack imminent.
Oh, let's oh well, I already took care of it. That's fine. Just eat stuff. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's something.
Allied forces are under attack.
I follow.
Yelly thing. Eat something. Eat something. Eat that immortal.
Allied forces are under attack.
Essence flows. I follow. I will take essence.
Okay. Let's spam our swarm hosts.
Hunts us, but they shall be the hunted.
Okay. Draw these guys here.
Our scans are finished. Science owes you a great debt, commanders.
Survival is okay. Foremost.
The shuttles are no more.
Evasion unsuccessful.
Get
poor
this essence.
Planning.
Eat that. Oh, it's on cooldown. Eh. Let's draw this guy here. Oh, the enemies are still here. Eat that. Get more swarm hosts, or creeper hosts rather.
We need more.
Let's get more primal hosts.
Oh great! Your Zerg, we don't have enough minerals.
Oh, not enough minerals.
To change. Take Isham's prize, primal war.
No, eat something. Well, he did eat something. He most definitely did eat something.
I hunt.
Okay. Push forward. Yeah, get these. Let's go for the shuttles. Revive Dehaka.
Allied forces are under attack.
Regeneration commences. Will heal armies.
All right. Let's crash these. Crash these shuttles. Oh, with my I'm looking for one targets. Eat that. Dehaka's getting his food stolen. Eat something. Yeah, eat that. Eat that. Once again, we're chasing shuttles.
Come counter the enemy.
The shuttles have been destroyed.
Okay.
It was ash to our fire.
Go in.
That's gonna require more gas.
Our research vessel is ready. We're moving out now.
March forward.
Yeah,
I need detection. Let's get the speed Dehaka.
Not enough depth.
Push forward.
Essence to use for changing.
Let's get some healing. Yeah, and then get more yelly things. There we go, there we go. Alright, let's march in here. Yeah, just spam all our dudes.
Two warp conduits have come online. Your objective is to stop both waves.
I'll take care of those.
From escaping.
Okay, we're almost maxed out, that's good. Let me eat some probes. There we go. There we go, eat some stuff. It's good for our health. Literally.
Rise, primal worm.
Mutation
complete. Ooh. Did I eat something psionic? How did I die? That is a question.
Enemies.
We need more Vespine.
Okay, let's kill this thing.
Oh great, your Zerg have
come on, kill this thing.
Under attack.
Hey! Did I not get the upgrade? I did. Why is it not attacking here? Oh, these are not creeper hosts. Okay, that was no problem.
Prevented the shuttle's escape.
Satisfaction achieved.
We've gathered the data we need.
Okay, kill this thing.
For the escort commanders.
Watch for.
Let's push forward. I'll let my ally handle that. He can do it. Glovik, and Glovik's gonna die immediately because he does too much damage. Expected. Everything is expected. Let's get some detection. Eat something. And of course, kill himself again. This is a very expensive mutation for Dehaka.
We're at maximum supply.
We're detecting your main objective. A wave of shuttles inbound on an active conduit.
Let's push forward.
Futile action.
Okay. Got another yelly thing upgrade.
Quiet, tapped out.
Okay, good.
Your brood has found something to chew on.
Some of the dudes here.
Allied forces are under attack.
Alright. Some of their flies there. Yeah, kill these things.
Forces have encountered the enemy.
There we go.
Shuttles eliminated, Commander.
That. Initially die.
Not
but we have revived, so that's fine.
Good.
research vessel ready. Let's get a team to that shrine.
Allies pushing here now.
Allied forces are under attack.
Oh, I may have made a few too many. What? It pauses our extractors. Oh, really? Oh, let's just push forward. I was a bit cool this up. I haven't even healed my side yet. Alright, let's push forward. Keep getting all this stuff. Eat some stuff. Okay, Mervar, just in time. Just in time. Eat something. Eat that carrier. Eat that zealot. Ah, Dehaka needs to eat.
A wave of shuttles is making its way to an active warp conduit.
Oh, that's so funny.
Escape will intercept.
Okay. Dehaka instant killing. Dehaka instant killing himself. Okay. Let's keep going. No. Here. And this last
enemy
one.
Forces approaching. Defense required.
Kill this. Not gonna chase that for too long. Ooh, that's really killing me.
Time to change.
Our supply is capped out.
Scans confirm the shuttle's destruction.
Escape pattern inefficient. Easily disrupted.
That's fine, we have all the money.
I will take this.
How did these get here? Okay, we'll take that.
Scan complete. Thank you for your help. They would have been lost without you.
Alright. Let's smash these buildings. That. There we go. Finally got something to go.
Your brood has found something to chew
on. We'll chase that, no problem. We'll chase that, no problem. Ooh. Ally might need some detection.
Allied forces are under attack.
Regeneration commencing.
We're at maximum
right.
Supply.
Armies.
I see. Glevig is restored.
Let's encounter the enemy. Get Glevig here.
Fight, Glevig.
Allied forces are under attack.
Hey.
Has
need to feed
the Hulk. Warp conduits. Hurry, commanders. We must stop the shuttles.
Okay, keep going.
Allied forces are under attack.
The enemy is near. Kill.
Okay. Man, my swarmhosts are not doing that well.
Attack.
I haven't even cleared this whole area yet. I haven't even cleared a single area. I thought these were gonna be better. Oh, man.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Well, I was gonna take care of this last one, but man, it was not as good as I hoped. Well, GG anyway. What was wrong with damage output? Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. If you have any idea for what else to do, please leave a comment. Let's see the score screen. I was probably gonna get all the kills, huh? Because he was camping with toxic nests. No, somehow I had more kills. I have no idea how this happened. He cleared out the right side. And he got to the last shuttles. Somehow, I had more uses for just skilled and more damage to shuttles. Yeah, I'll take that, I guess. I actually want to see. The video ends right now, but I just want to see what happened. How did I get so many kills? But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. If you have an idea for what else you can do, please leave it in a comment. See you. I'm just going to watch this thing to see how exactly I got all those kills. Replay, whatever. Let's see, I want to see what happened. Come on, faster times 8. Faster times 3000.
Thank goodness you're here. The the central warp conduit.
Okay.
Our allied base is under attack.
Yeah, how does Dehaka get kills? He dies every time he eats something without actually killing anything. I like how those essences are just spinning around.
I call upon Glevic.
I don't know.
New leader.
How many kills does he have? Kills 3, kills 4. Not that great.
Strong again.
Allied forces are under
much
attack.
Essence.
Several shots.
Was it Mervar?
Allied
doesn't show how many kills Mervar has. Probably could be here. Yeah, Mervar. I guess Mervar was the one who initially broke the defenses. Could be. I think it'd be Mervar that did the work for us in the first base. Okay, allies toss is doing great as usual. Okay, I was the one here, but Dehaka wasn't actually doing damage.
Our scans are finished.
Survive. Evasion.
Okay, got that essence.
Allied forces are under attack. Mutation complete.
Okay, now I'm getting my swarm hosts. Now I want to see what happens. How did I get all those kills?
Another way.
Oh, I had some stuff pushing here. Oh yeah, it was me who helped the ally clear this area. I mean, he didn't clear this area all alone. Okay, my creepers were here. Okay, I was dealing damage to the shuttles, I guess. Yeah, I had a worm chase there. And I cleared this area all on my own. Okay, I can see it now. I guess some initial creeper hosts were doing a ton of damage. Well, not that one. Two. Man, imagine my damage would have been even higher if I initially turned those into creeper hosts. It is not very intuitive. It's not very obvious on my screen which ones are creeper hosts and which ones are storm hosts. In fact, even on the wireframe, it's not that obvious. It's the same shape. It's the same general shape. Creeper. Oh, ooh, that's not good. Ooh, I had some stuff getting lost here.
Research vessel.
Allied forces are under attack.
Okay.
Regeneration commencing. We'll heal armies.
Let's clean up this area. I guess they were sending stuff continuously. Right. They kept remaking defenses. And those are all free kills. Oh yeah, and the Haka suicidal meals. We're all dealing splash damage. Yeah, look at them. Yeah, they do deal damage. And here, even though my ally had it capped, the enemy's Protoss Robo. So they don't spawn as many units. But theoretically, if, for example, this was bio-terred, he would have probably doubled my kills. This is what happened. If the enemy's Protoss, offense will get more kills. Okay, I get it now. And this is a bigger base, I think. Yeah, look at those kills.
Allied forces are under attack.
Oh, I had some dudes here as well. I wonder where those dudes came from, actually.
Allied forces are under attack.
I used Glevig, and did some damage there. So I can do some damage here. Oh, okay. Glevig almost had them down. All my ally need to do was finish it off. Glevig did most of the work on that one. Okay. I guess my ally was sending his Leviathans here. That's good. Ooh, he was losing his army. Ah, that's what happened. Alright. Now I get it. The Sarmos, the Creepers are a good option because my units stay alive and they don't deal damage to themselves. Unlike my allies' queens and Leviathans, and he didn't have the detection. Oh, he did, but I am assuming all his overseers died and stuff, whereas I had Dehaka in front, and when he died, I had the primal worms. All right, that explains it. See you.